गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम यू ऑल आफ्टर वेकेशन। होपफुली ऑल ऑफ यू हेल्दी एंड सेफ। टुडे इन हिस्ट्री चैप्टर नंबर 3 वी स्टार्ट आवर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर द एन एम्पायर अक्रॉस 3 कॉन्टिनेंट। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल कवर मेनली 2 टॉपिक, sources and area. Today we will discuss about the Roman Empire. The Roman Empire covered here in this map. In this map you see the in the middle here you see this is the Mediterranean Sea. Surrounded this Mediterranean Sea, this dark portion shows the Roman Empire. Firstly, I am telling you about the in brief about the Roman Empire. The Roman Empire covered a vast stretch of territory that included most of Europe as we know today, and a large part of the fertile crescent and North Africa. In this chapter, we shall look at the way this empire was organized, the political forces that shaped the destiny, and the social groups into which people were divided. You will see that the empire embraced a wealth of local cultures and language, that women had a stronger legal position than they do in many countries today. But also that much of the economy was run on the slave labor. But then we can't deny the freedom of substantial numbers of persons. From the 5th century on, the empire fell apart in the West but remained intact and exceptionally prosperous in the eastern half. The Khalifa, which you will read about in the next chapter, built on this prosperity and inherited its urban and religious tradition. So all these things we will cover in our this chapter. Okay, now first of all I am telling you about the sources. How can we know about this Roman Empire? Roman historians have a rich collection of sources to go on, which we can broadly divide it into 3 groups. The first one is text, second documents, and the third is material remains. Now in the sources, the first text, contemporary, which things we covered in the text, contemporary history, then letters, speeches, sermons, laws, all these. From all these things, we got the knowledge about this Roman Empire. Then documents, which type of the documents? Inscriptions cut on stone in both languages, Greek and the Latin language. And the documents on the papyrus, scrolls, contracts. Then accounts, different accounts we also found. Then letters and official documents. Through all these documents, we also got the knowledge of this Roman Empire. Then material remains. In material remains, including the buildings, monuments, pottery, coins, mosaics, etc. Now, these are the different pictures of the sources, which we also getting the knowledge. This is the timeline. In this chapter, we will cover, first of all, I will tell you about the monarchy, then the republic, then empire, and then last, the downfall of this empire. Now, in the beginning, ancient Rome begin as a group of villages along the Tiber River. Here in this map you see This is the map of Italy. In this map of Italy, here you see that river Tiber. Okay, so on this, along the Tiber River that is now in Italy, around 750 BC, these villages united to form the city of Rome. Now, I'm telling you about the area. Most of the Europe, here you see again this map, most of the Europe from, you see the Spain, France, all these, Italy, okay, all these countries of the Europe. Most of the Europe covered in the Roman Empire, large part of the Fertile Crescent. Yes. From the, here you see, just start from this area from the in the eastern, western side of Europe and make it a crescent. Here you see, it start from here and made a crescent, like in this way, okay? Sorry. Then the North Africa. Again, you see, then only the northern part of Africa include in this Roman Empire. This is the coastal area of the Mediterranean Sea. Only of this area, here you see Numidia, Crete, Egypt. Okay, so this area included in the Roman Empire. This is the northern part. Then Europe and Africa, separated by Mediterranean Sea, expanded to all direction, north and south. North area, bounded by the two rivers, Rhine and Danube. The southern side covered the Sahara Desert. As you see here, this is the Africa. In the northern side, there is Sahara Desert area. Okay. These are the two rivers. This is the Rhine River or this is Danube River. Only two rivers flowing in this area. Okay. The two most powerful empire. The two empires that ruled between the birth of Jesus Christ and 630 CE were Rome and Iran. The Romans and Iranians were neighbors, separated by a narrow strip of land that ran along the river Farat. In the second chapter, I told you about the river Farat. Okay, so then there was only this river separated these two empires, Rome and the Iran. They were rivals and fought against each other for much of their history. The areas controlled by the Romans and the Iranian empires. The Roman Empire stretched from Spain in Europe to Syria in the east, along the Mediterranean Sea into the Africa desert. I'm just telling you, in the north, its boundaries were marked by the river Rhine and Danube, in the south by Sahara Desert. Iran controlled the entire area, south of the Caspian Sea to the East Arabia, at the time, large part of the Afghanistan. So these were the areas of the Roman as well as the Iran Empire. Okay, student, next topics we will cover in our next video. Thank you.